Court records give more details on what led up to the death of Texas State University football player Khambrail Winters. According to arrest affidavits, Annalisa Blackman and Michael Infinaccio told police they set up a drug deal at the Lodge Apartments with the intention to rob the dealer. When Winters and Infinaccio confronted the dealer, Winters was shot. Both Blackman and Infinaccio were charged with capital murder. Police are also looking for two to identify two more people involved in that shooting.